How do we imagine the unimaginable if we're asked to think of an object, say a yellow tulip? A picture immediately forms in our mind's eye. But what if we try to imagine a concept such as the square root of a negative number?